Amy.
Yes.
Why Keune?
Why not?
Oh, that's a great answer. Why not? Exactly. Why not? Why did you fall in love with Keune? What was it?
Keune actually was something when I moved from Winnipeg back to Calgary, I had never heard of the company. I didn't know what you guys were carrying over the last few years, what was new. But I got introduced it through someone else in the industry and really did fall in love. And it just, as a stylist, I over the years have had to learn several color lines either because I moved salons or the salon changed. And it can be a little bit challenging. And it's not because we can't learn something new. We're smart, we can learn anything we want to. It's that fear of when it doesn't perform the way I expected it to, how do I fix it? And that's I've always found is the reluctancy of stylists to change their color is when we're confident in what we're doing, we're not concerned, we can fix it with no problems.
Right.
Learning Keune was so simple. It really does exactly what you expect it to do. It's creamy and beautiful and shiny, and it's just, it's really designed to help the stylist be as creative as they want to be.